ഹായ് ഫ്രണ്ട്സ്, വെൽക്കം ടു അവർ ചാനൽ ജി കെ സി ട്യൂട്ടോറിയൽസ്. ഇന്നത്തെ വീഡിയോയിൽ ടെക്നിക്കൽ സൂപ്രണ്ട് എഞ്ചിനീയറിംഗ് വിഭാഗം പ്രീവിയസ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ പേപ്പർ കണ്ടിന്യൂ ചെയ്യുകയാണ്. നേരെ വീഡിയോയിലേക്ക് പോകാം. ഫസ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ, ഇഫ് എ ഡിസ്ട്രിബ്യൂഷൻ ഈസ് ക്യൂഡ് ടു ലെഫ്റ്റ്, ദ മീഡിയം വിൽ ഓൾവേസ് ബി ബിറ്റ്വീൻ ദ മീൻ ആൻഡ് മോഡ്. ഇഫ് എ ഡിസ്ട്രിബ്യൂഷൻ ഈസ് ക്യൂഡ് ടു ലെഫ്റ്റ്, ദ മീഡിയൻ വിൽ ഓൾവേസ് ബി ബിറ്റ്വീൻ ദ മീൻ ആൻഡ് മോഡ്. ജനറൽ ഡിസൈൻ process of CAD does not consist of use phase implementation maintenance. General design process of CAD does not consist of use phase implementation maintenance. The equation of motion of a laminar flow of a real fluid are known as Navier-Stokes equation. The equation of motion of a laminar flow of a real fluid are known as Navier-Stokes equation. A gas has a molecular weight of 44. The gas constant R for the gas in joule per kilogram Kelvin. Answer is 189. An airplane is cruising at a speed of 800 km per hour at an altitude where the air temperature is 0 degrees Celsius. The flight Mach number at this speed is nearly 0.67. The unit speed nu of a turbine of rotational speed n and head h is equal to n by root h. A fast centrifugal pump impeller will have backward facing blades. A fast centrifugal pump impeller will have backward facing blades. The indicated diagram of a reciprocating pump is a plot of pressure head versus stroke length. The indicated diagram reciprocating pump is a plot of pressure head versus stroke length. Next question is, അതിനു മുൻപ് നിങ്ങൾ ആദ്യമായിട്ടാണ് ഈ ചാനൽ കാണുന്നതെങ്കിൽ ജി കെ സി ട്യൂട്ടോറിയൽ സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യുക, തൊട്ടടുത്ത് കാണുന്ന ബെല്ലൈക്കൺ കൂടി ക്ലിക്ക് ചെയ്യുക. ഞങ്ങൾ തുടരുന്ന വീഡിയോ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് നോട്ടിഫിക്കേഷനായി ലഭിക്കാനായിട്ടാണ്. ദ പാരാമീറ്റേഴ്സ് റിലേറ്റ് ടു ഫ്ലോ ഇൻ എ പെൻ സ്റ്റോക്ക്. പ്രഷർ റൈസ് ഡ്യൂ ടു വാട്ടർ ഹാമർ in a penstock depends upon, answer is water level in the reservoir, density of water, elasticity of water, roughness of the pipe. The parameters relate to flow in a penstock. Pressure rise due to water hammer in a penstock depends upon, answer is water level in the reservoir, density of water, elasticity of water and roughness of the pipe. Taper usually provided on quarter is 1 in 24. Taper usually provided in quarter is 1 in 24. Next question is, iron is ferromagnetic. Iron is ferromagnetic, which is used for bearing liner. Answer is Babbitt metal. Which is used for bearing liner? Answer is Babbitt metal. Next, air is normally dehumidified by cooling. Air is normally dehumidified by cooling. Next, the relative humidity during sensible cooling process is increases. The relative humidity during sensible cooling process increases. The capacity of compressor will be highest when it intake temperature is lowest. The capacity of compressor will be highest when its intake temperature is lowest. Next, all radiations in a black body are absorbed. All radiations in a black body are absorbed. Next, which has the least value of conductivity? Answer is air. Which has least value of conductivity? Answer is air. Next, turbo propeller has the following additional feature over the turbo jet. Answer is propeller. Turbo propeller has the following additional feature over the turbojet. Answer is propeller. Next, gas turbines use following type of air compressor. Axial flow type. Gas turbines use following type of air compressor. Answer is axial flow type. Next, in SHM, the acceleration is proportional to displacement. In SHM, the acceleration is proportional to displacement. Next, the number of dead centers in a crank driven slider crank mechanism are 2. The number of dead centers in a crank driven slider crank mechanism are 2. Next, resistance to fatigue of a material is measured by endurance limit. Resistance to fatigue of a material is measured by endurance limit. Dash valve diverted flow of milk if it does not achieve preset cut in pasteurization temperature in holding tube. Answer is flow diversion. Next question is, full form of PTFE is polytetrafluoroethylene. Full form of PTFE is polytetrafluoroethylene. Next, plate and frame filter press is a batch process and cannot be used where high throughput is required. Next, sanitary pipes in which milk comes into direct contact are made up of a dash material. Answer is stainless steel or SS. Sanitary pipes in which milk come into direct contact are made up of dash material. Answer is stainless steel or SS. Next, Cr is to Ni. That means chromium is to nickel ratio of 18:8 is present in which of the following material? Chromium is to nickel ratio of 18:8 is present in which of the following material? Answer is SS304, stainless steel 304. Next, maximum temperature at which EPDM rubber can withstand is 165 degrees Celsius. EPDM means ethylene propylene diene monomer ennaanu artham. Next, effectiveness of cleaning is affected by contact time of cleaning, concentration of cleaning solution and temperature of cleaning solution. Effectiveness of cleaning is affected by contact time of cleaning, concentration of cleaning solution and temperature of cleaning solution. Next, milk can be stored in milk storage tank for maximum of dash hours 72. Milk can be stored in milk storage tank for maximum of dash hours 72. Next question, dash can washer has higher washing capacity of 12 cans per minute. Answer is straight throw can washers. Dash can washer has higher washing capacity of 12 can per minute. Answer is straight throw can washers. Next, three process, that is separation, standardization and clarification, when done in a single unit is called a triprocessor. Three processes, that is separation, standardization and clarification, when done in a single unit is called a triprocessor. Next, for milk treatment, the time temperature combination used 71.5 degrees Celsius for 60 seconds is called HTST pasteurization. For milk treatment, the time temperature combination used 71.5 degrees Celsius for 60 seconds is called HTST pasteurization. That means high temperature, short time pasteurization. Next, heating process of milk at 105 to 120 degrees Celsius with effective processing times of 10 to 30 minutes is called sterilization. Heating process of milk at 105 to 120 degrees Celsius with effective processing times of 10 to 30 minutes is called sterilization. Next, for fabrication of plates of plate heat exchangers, CIP tanks, evaporator tubes which need higher corrosion resistance, dash metal is used. Answer is AASI316 metal. Next, milk storage tank has at least dash slope toward outlet for dispensing of milk. Answer is 1:12.5. Milk storage tank has at least dash slope toward outlet for dispensing of milk. Answer is 1:12.5. Next question is, unit operations like crystallization, leaching, gravity sedimentation, filtration are dash separation process. Answer is liquid solid. Unit operations like crystallization, leaching, gravity sedimentation, filtration are dash separation processes. Answer is liquid solid. The process of separation of microorganisms from milk by using centrifugal force is called bacteriofugation. The process of separation of microorganisms from milk by using centrifugal force is called bacteriofugation. Next question is, the process of dividing fat globules into smaller ones with diameters down to less than 1 micrometer depending on the operating pressure is called homogenization. Next, the storage tank are usually over capacity than the nominal capacity of the tank by 50%. The storage tanks are usually over capacity than the nominal capacity of the tank by 15%. The tank that do not need insulations are CIP tanks. The tanks that do not need insulations are CIP tanks. Next question, 2 joule work is done in taking a charge of 20 coulomb from one point to the other at a distance of 0.2 meter. The potential difference between the point is work done is equal to 2 joule. Work done is equal to 2 joule. Charge is equal to 20 coulomb. Pol potential difference kaananulla equation W by Q ennaanu. W by Q is equal to 2 by 20. It create 1 by 10 in the gittum. That is equal to 1 into 10 raised to minus 1 volt in the uttaram gittum. Appol answer is 1 into 10 raised to minus 1 volt. Okay. Next, oil of viscosity 1.5 Pascal second and relative density 0.9 flows through a circular pipe of diameter 5 cm with a mean velocity of 1.2 meter per second. The shear stress at the wall in Pascal is? That is the question. Answer is 288. How many data select lines are required for selecting n inputs in a multiplexer? Answer is log base 2 n. Answer is log base 2 n. A synchronous generator having E is equal to 1 PU is feeding an infinite bus with voltage V is equal to 1.0 PU through a transfer reactance of 0.5. The steady state power limit is? Answer is 2 PU. For flow under a Schiff gateway, the upstream depth is 1.2 meter and the depth at a Wiener contractor is 0.3 meter. The discharge per meter width would be nearly 1.25 meter cube per second. For flow under a Schiff gate where the upstream depth is 1.2 meter and the depth at a Wiener contractor is 0.3 meter. The discharge per meter width would be nearly 1.25 meter cube per second. Identify the incorrect statement. Statement is a flow nozzle, option is, has a contraction coefficient of unity. Second, is less costly than a venturi meter. Third, is more efficient than an orifice meter. Fourth, has overall losses much smaller than in a venturi meter. Then the incorrect statement is a flow nozzle has overall losses much smaller than in a venturi meter. That is the correct answer. Next question, the potential difference across the resistance, inductance and capacitance are 80 volt, 40 volt and 100 volt respectively in an LCR circuit. The power factor of the circuit is LCR circuit il L sujipikinadu inductance neyana, C sujipikinadu capacitance neyana, R sujipikinadu resistance neyana. Appol resistance ennu parayunnathu VR aanu, adu 80 volt aanu. Inductance VL aanu, adu 40 volt aanu. Capacitance VC aanu, അത് 100 volt ആണ് എന്ന് തന്നിട്ടുണ്ട്. പവർ ഫാക്ടർ കണ്ടുപിടിക്കാനുള്ള ഇക്വേഷൻ പി എഫ് ഈസ് ഇക്വൽ ടു വി ആർ ബൈ റൂട്ട് ഓഫ് വി ആർ സ്ക്വയർ പ്ലസ് വി എൽ മൈനസ് വി സി ദ ഹോൾ സ്ക്വയർ. അപ്പോൾ ഇതാണ് പവർ ഫാക്ടർ കണ്ടുപിടിക്കാനുള്ള ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ. ഈ ഫിഗേഴ്സ് ഇവിടെ അപ്ലൈ ചെയ്താൽ മതി. ദാറ്റ് മീൻസ് 80 ബൈ റൂട്ട് ഓഫ് 80 സ്ക്വയർ പ്ലസ് 100 മൈനസ് 40 ദ ഹോൾ സ്ക്വയർ. ദാറ്റ് മീൻസ് 80 ഭാഗം റൂട്ട് ഓഫ് 6400 പ്ലസ് 3600. ഇത് ക്രിയേയുമ്പോൾ 0.8 എന്ന് ഉത്തരം കിട്ടും. സോ ദ ആൻസർ ഈസ് 0.8. ഇഫ് എ ആൻഡ് ബി ആർ ഗിവൺ ആസ് എ ഇൻപുട്ട് ടു എ നാൻഡ് ഗേറ്റ്, വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദ ഔട്ട്പുട്ട്? എ ഡോട്ട് ബി. ദാറ്റ്സ് ഓൾ ഫോർ ടുഡേ. വീഡിയോ എല്ലാവർക്കും വളരെയധികം യൂസ്ഫുൾ ആയെന്ന് വിചാരിക്കുന്നു. വീഡിയോ ഇഷ്ടമായെങ്കിൽ ലൈക്ക് ചെയ്യുക, കമന്റ് ചെയ്യുക, നിങ്ങളുടെ ഫ്രണ്ട്സിനെ ഷെയർ ചെയ്യുക. സീ യു ഇൻ ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് വീഡിയോ. താങ്ക് യു ഫോർ വാച്ചിങ്.